year starts today, I will be drawing Lady Demolition's Aragon, a painting by world famous artist Pablo Picasso. He is originally from Spain, and the art is originally titled as the Bartel of Aragon. The art conveys five nude female prostitutes in a very menacing and slightly menacing and disjoint body shapes. As we get too deeply into the art, there we can see the there are five female nude prostitutes. On the left, three of there are they actually conveys the Iberian style, which is Pablo Picasso native place Spain. And on the right side, we can see there two wearing masks of an African style. So this is slight information of the art. So let's get into the video and draw the art. Hey guys, hope you like the video. So if you like the video, like, share, subscribe to my channel, and share the video with your friends and family. Have a good day.